Should I learn Haskell or Lisp?
Lisp doesn't have a clear syntax distinction between code and data. And then there are all the parentheses.
XKCD made fun of all the parentheses in the Lisp programming language, with the master giving the student all of his father's parentheses. They were like a master giving a student an ancient weapon.
Lisp has the advantage of having been around forever. It is over 50 years old.
Lisp is considered elegant by some of its fanboys.
Lisp has an advanced exception handling system.
It ought to, since it goes back to the mainframe era.
Lisp ends up with little functions scattered throughout the code, making it harder to troubleshoot if it doesn't work. It is easy to write the code quickly, but it is hard to write Lisp code that runs fast.
But at least it is still in use.
Lisp is still used, and even used on mainframes that aren't always older than the programmers working on them. In contrast, Haskell is considered a pure programming language.
Haskell may be pure functional programming, but how many employers actually use it?
It's mostly academic.
Used in colleges? Or taught in history class?
Unless you are working on migrating old mainframe code, it is not used much. I've heard people say it forces them to think functionally, improving even their object-oriented coding.
The object of learning a programming language should be the value in the marketplace, directly or indirectly.
So you wouldn't even learn it to improve your logical structuring of code?
I could take a class on logic in the philosophy department and get more benefit than I would learning a dead language.
Yeah. If you want to learn a dead language, Latin and Fortran are equally good choices, and they're both better conversation starters with the older generation than Haskell.